bappies of a thousand lappy lasses.
Glad in Norbert Castle before we naughty hassle.
Make us ounce up in the window upon a world of pure delights. Bright the world of sinners like the finish on some nylon tights. Styled on times gone past with just a hint of 21st century art.
I am the chap who spent a hell damn summer on gin. I got the clap and I lamented, I don't have a plan, I'd mummy again.
Run to mummy and then to the place where I find space, solace and grace, far from the trappings of the rodent I'll race. Down with a stride, say grace, then brace myself for whatever may occur. It's the sit down of champions, I'm sure you'll concur. If the blur of modern life has become too much, I long for my porcelain crutch, and so I retire to Hermitage Shanks for a rest and a read, and perhaps a little. If I'm drawing a blank, I give thanks to the tank when I retire to Hermitage Shanks. Hermitage Shanks, you're my piece of the rock. Down with the britches, out with the old. Clasp the chain with a couple of yanks and give thanks to Hermitage Shanks. When I've ever done it on the sherry and I'm very merry with the deli belly, I can verily assume I can retire to this room and resume the job in hand and then rejoin my merry band. I would give it 10 minutes if I were you.
10 minutes to recover from the shock and ballyhoo.
Ballyhoo did that? Bally me or bally you? You're a speliac, obsessed with the brew. I'm off to the Kit Kat Club for a few more. Sweet or dry sherry, matters not, I'll do more of the same. The motions which dare not speak their name, I'm the master of my domain, so I claim. Then why am I always the one to blame when a distaste for the air is exclaimed? When the accusations become too much, I long for my porcelain crutch, and so I retire to Hermitage Shanks for a rest and a read, and perhaps a little. If I'm drawing a blank, I give thanks to the tank when I retire to Hermitage Shanks. Hermitage Shanks, you're my piece of the rock. Down with the britches, out with the old. Clasp the chain with a couple of yanks and give thanks to Hermitage Shanks.